Welcome to Podcast Go. I'm James Jacob Peary of Osset Gypsy, taking you down the path of the tarot from the fool through the world. We find ourselves between cards 4 and 5, the Emperor and the Hierophant, with the Spirit of Jupiter. The Spirit of Jupiter is an intricate place. It plays a vital role in manifesting all that we've learned up to this point. The Spirit of Jupiter, like Juno, has no numeric placement in the tarot. The Spirit of Jupiter finds us all and makes wrong right. It's knowing better and being conscious of our actions. It also leads us into understanding the truth and not being fooled by what some people call the truth. Traditional upright meanings, discerning the truth from challenging situations and by obtaining it. Following your spirit to lead you to experiences with people, places, and things that bring out the best. Identifying innate philosophies to inspire oneself or others to do the right thing. The Spirit of Jupiter attunes us to listening to our inner voice on a higher level. It's all about elevation. It's about taking the intuition of the feminine between Juno and the High Priestess and turning it into manifestation through the Emperor to secure everything that we've worked for and to create confidence. Reverse meanings. Ignoring the truth and choosing an easy way out temporarily. Self-justification and obeying manipulated truths that only serve those who think them. Abandoning spirit and instead remaining shallow on purpose and becoming a follower for attention and recognition. In summary of Jupiter the Spirit, we learn to rely on ourselves and trust our own feelings and trust our own nature. To know and to follow the truth above all other things and not get distracted by people who aren't as evolved and situations that can become degrading. Thank you for downloading a Podcast Go. I'm James Jacob Peary of AussetGypsy.com. If you have any other curiosities about the tarot, please feel free to log on at www.AussetGypsy.com.